Hiya, my name is Stacy Townsend, and let's learn to play better pickleball with Pickler and USA Pickleball. Have you heard about pickleball yet? You know, the fastest growing sport in the country. Pickleball is a paddle sport commonly referred to as a mix of table tennis, tennis, and badminton.
This is a pickleball court. The pickleball court has two sides and is divided by a net. There are four lines: the baselines, the sidelines, the center line, and the non-volley zone lines. This area is called the non-volley zone, which we also affectionately call the kitchen.
In addition to the pickleball court, which you can set up just about anywhere, a driveway, a gym, a dedicated court like this one, all you need to play is a pickleball paddle, a pickleball, and some friends to play with.
Pickleball is a sport for all ages, skill levels, and it can be played as either a doubles or a singles game. It's easy to learn and comes with an amazing and welcoming culture and community of people. Although pickleball may be played as both a doubles and a singles game, it's most commonly played as a doubles game. So there will be two people set up on each side of the pickleball court to start a game. To start a pickleball game, one team will serve. The pickleball must be served cross-court into the service box. Unlike tennis, the serve and pickleball must be underhand. Also, unlike tennis, both the serve and the return of serve must bounce. This is called the two-bounce rule. After the serve and the return of serve, either team may volley the pickleball. In other words, after the serve and the return, either team may hit the pickleball either in the air or after a bounce. Each rally will continue until someone makes a fault. For instance, there is a double bounce, someone hits the pickleball out of bounds,
out.
The pickleball hits someone anywhere other than below their paddle side wrist, someone hits it into the net, etc.
Now, what makes the sport of pickleball truly unique is the area on the court called the non-volley zone, which is also affectionately called the kitchen. The non-volley zone is the 14-foot space in the middle of the court, which extends 7 feet on either side of the net.
You may not volley the pickleball, in other words, hit the pickleball out of the air while making contact with the kitchen. Contact with the kitchen includes standing in the kitchen or allowing your momentum to carry you into the kitchen after you hit the pickleball.
Kitchen.
Are you ready to play pickleball? Jump on a court and get ready to join the movement that is more than just a sport. If you like this pickleball video, be sure to share it with your pickleball friends and partners, and we'll see you out on the pickleball courts.